What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoca. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
The assassin! Go! Go! You will not leave here alive!
No, no. He is here somewhere.
Assassin!
Behind us! Reach the two! Steady!
Assassin! Show yourself!
¡Toste con bastardo! We have gunpowder! We should use it!
Stand back! Give me some room!
He's behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
A body!
The Templars have retaken their archive on Cyprus. Abbas sent no reinforcements. It was a massacre.
Oh my God.
Maria, when we left Masyaf 10 years ago, this order was strong. But all that progress has been undone.
Abbas must answer for this.
Answer to whom? The assassins obey only his command now.
Resist your desire for revenge, Altair. Speak truth, and they will see their error.
He executed our youngest son, Maria. He deserves to die.
Perhaps. But if you cannot win back the order by honorable means, its foundation will crumble.
You are right. 30 years ago, I let passion overtake my reason. And it caused a rift that has never fully healed.
Speak reasonably, and reasonable men will listen.
Some will, but not Abbas. I should have expelled him 30 years ago when he tried to steal the apple.
But you earned the respect of the other assassins because you let him stay.
How do you know this? You were not there.
I married a masterful storyteller.
Look at this place. Masyaf is a shadow of its former self.
We have been away for a long time.
But not in hiding. The Mongol threat demanded our attention, and we rode to meet it. What man here can say the same?
Where is our eldest son? Does Darim know his brother is dead?
I sent him a message 4 days ago. With luck, it has reached him already. Abbas, I almost pity him. He wears his grudge like a cloak.
His wound is deep. It will help him to hear the truth.
As I walk these streets, I sense a great fear in the people. Not love.
Abbas has dismantled this place and robbed it of all joy.
We may be walking to our doom, Maria.
We may. But we walk together.
Let them speak.
We seek the truth about our son's death. Why was Seth killed?
Is it the truth you want? Or an excuse for revenge?
If the truth gives us an excuse, we will act on it.
Surrender the apple, Altair, and I will tell you why your son was put to death.
Ah, the truth is out already. Abbas wants the apple for himself. Not to open your minds, but to control them.
You have held that artifact for 30 years, Altair, reveling in its power and hoarding its secrets. It has corrupted you.
Very well, Abbas. Take it.
What?
Before I executed your son, I told him you ordered it yourself. He died, believing you had betrayed him.
Altair! Altair! No! Strength, Altair.
Maria.
He is possessed! Kill him! Take the apple! Now!
Stop that man! Father, I got your message. What has happened?
Darim, turn back!
Have they all gone mad?
We have to go. Abbas must not get his hands on the apple.
If you need more knives, take them. Above you!
She's gone, Darim. I'm sorry.
This way. What? How? Ahead of us!
Later. First, we fight.
Brothers, we need not fight!
Forget reason, Darim. They've been poisoned by lies.
We must leave at once! Hurry! Watch out!
I have nothing to do with this!
No! We cannot let them catch us!
Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
He killed your brother, Malik, and countless others.
He is a madman.
A madman with an army.
He will die. One day he will pay. Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
I will have the apple, Altair. And I will have your head for all the dishonor he brought upon my family. You cannot run forever. Not from us, and not from your lies.
Maria. Betrayal. Altair lost those closest to him. And yet he carried on. I have never felt pain so severe. Perhaps because my heart is too hard to risk the joys of real love.
The amount I lack, but the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself and the said its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust without cynicism is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Policala, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here! You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor! Ah!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Put the gentleman.
What? It is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
Or know where they may be procured. Petition in person.
The Janissaries are corrupted, good people of Constantinople. They have surrendered their will to the devil. And to injury
the men and women of the city! Hear me now! You have broken no laws!
These are from the good citizens of Istanbul! The Janissaries collude against you! You will not suffer, Harry!
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Still Harry Flair! Still Harry Flair!
We will not stop! From the nearest wall!
That's not good, I'm telling you. No thanks. His prices are dead. His goods.
God, it's just... Bring him back!
Cipher. And finally, everything is falling into place.
When the Paleologos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me. Merda.
Get him! Faster!
Get him!
That could be it. Best have a closer.
We can just stand here.
Now!